Hey, what's up, guys? This is Coach Ben from buildmysportsbiz.com. If you haven't yet, make sure and click the subscribe button on this channel. This way you can stay updated with all of our newest content that comes out. I have 2 videos a week that get published here on YouTube. We also have a podcast. If you just go to iTunes, or if you just go in the description here, you'll see the podcast that we have out. We've already uploaded around 100 episodes at this point. So I'm super excited to help out more coaches with this. And today I want to just do a little Q&A that I got from last week. I got a couple emails from coaches who are brand new to starting their business, and they asked me about their competitors. Like, should they be paying attention to their competitors? You know, what should they try to mimic from their competitors? Blah, blah, blah. Okay, so it's all about competition today. So here is my advice, okay? If I was going to start a brand new business, the first thing I would do is I would see who is in the space, okay? I want to see what they're doing. What is their offer? What is their true value? So let's say I was a tennis coach right now, right? If I was a tennis coach, I would type in my city, I go on Google, I type in, private tennis training, San Antonio, Texas. That's where I live. Okay. So I would type that in, and then I would see on Google, wow, there's a few people who are doing this. So here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go watch some of their sessions. I'm going to go see who are the clients that they work with. How long are they training these clients? Maybe I can have somebody else call the owner and find out how much it is if they don't have their sites on their website. I could find out everything about how someone runs their business and what the prices are, what the commitments are within 30 or 45 minutes, right? That just comes down to doing a little bit of research. And so if I was you, no matter what sport you're in, you want to identify who your competitors are, right? Number one. Number two, find out everything about what their offer is. So I'm talking about, like, what is their true value of their program? What are they providing that you want to do? What are they providing? Like, why are they getting so many clients? Like, you need to start to figure out these things and understand, okay, if you're going to tap into their space and that market, you need to create something better, right? You need to have a better business. You need to have a better program, right? And this is why I've said this since day one. Since I've been helping coaches since 2015, I've told every single coach I've ever come across, I don't care how good of a trainer you are. That doesn't mean anything to me. Right? That's half the battle. You have to be a good business owner too. And when you can match those together, you will be unstoppable, right? That's the whole purpose of why I'm here now with this YouTube channel, with our podcast, with our emails, with our consulting programs, because I help coaches with their business. I help great coaches who are great trainers pair that business, all right, with their training. This way they have an unstoppable business. So when you think about your competition, you need to identify everything. You know, what are they good at? What do they struggle with? What does their website look like? What does their Facebook page look like? You could spend an hour, 30 minutes to an hour, figuring everything out very quickly. And then you go on to the next person. You go on to the next person. You find everybody, right, in your city. And then you make it a mission. You tell yourself, you know what? This concept of training in whatever sport is working because these people are doing it. That is a good sign for you. If you have competition, that is a great sign. That means that idea that you want to do is working. And that's going to apply to even if no one's doing it. Because if no one's doing it in your city, that means that you have the chance to be the only one. So either way, there's no excuse, right? But once you identify what they're doing, you know, why are they succeeding, then you need to come up with a game plan on, okay, this is what this person's doing. This is what they are doing. How can I differentiate myself, my program, my brand from everybody else, right? And that comes down to, number one, doing research. Number two, having the drive and the ambition to create the best program possible, okay? And this is what I see. I see a lot of lazy trainers, okay? That's just me being blunt. I've talked to a lot of people, and I see coaches are not willing to go the extra mile with their clients. They're not willing to wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning on Saturday to go watch Johnny play his tennis match or his golf, you know, golf tour or whatever. It doesn't matter, right? So What are you going to do? What are you going to do that's different than everybody else? Okay. And once you figure that out, in my opinion, it's game over. You're going to win because now you offer something that is substantially better than what your competition is going to do. It's just a matter of time for you to get more clients, get more committed people into your program. And that is exactly what I teach coaches how to do in our mastermind, step by step, to where they can build the elite sports program in their city. So if you are a coach and you want to start your private sports training business, here's what I want you to do, okay? Below this video, there is a description on YouTube. You open that description up. I'm taking on 5 new coaches right now that I'm looking to help over the next 1 year with their sports training business. And if you know you want my one-on-one help and you want to join our consulting program, I have an application process. This program is certainly not for everybody. It's only for coaches who are very committed. I only help coaches that are going to commit to my program for a year. I do that because I actually go all in with them and help them with their business. This isn't something where like people just check out and then they leave. Like, I am all in with everybody who I'm helping. We've already had a great track record of helping coaches succeed with their business. And right now I'm looking to help 5 more coaches. So if that is you, no matter what sport you're in, all right, I would love to help you out. And all you have to do is go below in the link in the description. It'll say apply for Sports Business Mastermind. Click on that button. It'll take you to an application page. It will literally take you 2 minutes to fill out that form. And I will set up a 15 to 30 minute phone call with you to see if you're the right fit. I'll tell you all about the program in more detail. But that's it, guys. If you are interested, go ahead, check that out. I would love to help you out. I would love to help you build your sports business. So that's it, guys. I'll see you soon.